end, just see how they do. Man, Bush. I was born in 1990, y'all, so I guess I went on CNN, they call it millennial. The young people, they don't give a shit. We don't want to work for anything. Entitled, we want everything handed to us. You know what? They goddamn right. White man in a turtleneck gave me an iPhone and said I can do whatever I want with that phone, and I believe it. I don't have to go to the store. I have to do shit the rest of my life. I can sit on the toilet, get on my damn Amazon app, and I can buy toilet paper, alcohol, video games, socks, anything a black boy would ever want in this world. That's what I'm gonna get off of that damn phone. Well, I tell you, technology done messed me up, though. I got kids. Shoot, them my past, them phones, they raising my kids right now. People ask me, hey, what do you do with your kids? You go to the park, go to the museum or anything? YouTube, they daddy now. I don't know what daddy, what are we gonna do today? I don't know, just go watch Peppa Pig again, baby. Go watch Peppa Pig, go watch that. Ain't they got some Frozen toys on there? Look at them videos. Man. Can we get some ice cream, daddy? Ask Siri, baby, ask Siri. She know Shoot, you know, I've been married for 6 years now. You know, don't cheer for that. No, I love my wife, though. I love my wife. But you know, when you get married, you got kids, shit change, man. I'm young. I gotta work to get some sex now, I tell you. You gotta plan it out. You gotta plan a month in advance. You gotta get your app out. You gotta send the invite to it. You gotta put the warm map on the table, baby. All right, so. Go over here and put the Play-Doh out, okay? We're gonna get the kids about 30 minutes. All right, I'm gonna take them over there the next 30 minutes. Take them outside. All right, we're gonna get them in the tub. We're gonna do all that. They're gonna go to bed, all right? We're gonna get the wine out the kitchen, we're gonna go to bed, I'll be here, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna do this thing. About 2 minutes later. Time to go to work. God damn it. Shoot, man. It's like that, though. It's like that, man. But, you know, I seen a movie about this. I don't know if y'all seen Wall-E before. I ain't never seen Wall-E. Somebody seen Wall-E. Well, it was a prophecy, I tell you, damn it. People was in the air, the earth done depleted, resources gone, everybody in the air, in the spaceship, sitting on damn hoverboards, sofas, got a dad cap on with some damn 100 flavors of Coca-Cola. That's the life I wanna live now. I wanna be in there. I don't care about earth, man. I don't care about this crap no more, man. We going all to hell. Shoot. I've been married, my wife, you know, she grew up in a church home, you know, I ain't grow up like that, but you know, it's cool. Praise the Lord. Do your thing, baby. Do your thing. But you know, I done made up some excuses too many times. They running out now every Sunday. Baby, just come to church with me and the kid. Please just come. I mean, I'm tired, baby. Next Sunday. Man, you know the Lord know my heart. He know my heart, baby. He know. Next Sunday. Please come, baby. Ain't the earth his church, baby. He everywhere. I don't need to go to that building to do this. Man, you know, we was driving in the car the other day. We about to get on the highway. Somebody slammed on the brakes. Slammed on the brakes. So I got to slam on the brakes. But in the middle of my thought, I thought, hey, you know what? What's really going on here? My baby screaming, oh, Jesus, stop the car. I'm thinking, Jesus already know this was gonna happen, didn't he? So, I'm not in this situation, but all I can think of is Jesus coming down from the sky, just, oh, with some damn Ray-Bans on, and childlike, looks at me, looks at everything, just, I got you, player, and everything's all right. And you know, God be wanting money every week, but now he playing games, too. I can't believe it. God is a jerk.
Oh, no.
Well, I tell you. But you know, man, when you marry, things just, you try to work things out, man, because sometimes you don't even really think you wanted sex that day, but you just kind of chilling on the couch, you're like, man, you know, start getting that little tingle in your pants, you're like, oh, I think I might want think I might want to try to do something. My little scared ass come around. She on lay on bed watching Hulu, watching some Chicago Justice or something. Hey, baby, you up, baby? What the hell you want? What the hell you want? You know, you see I'm trying to catch up on these shows, boy. Come on, baby. You know what I'm saying, baby? Come on. Come on, man. You got 5 minutes, man. Come on. That's all my time, baby.